What's up, everybody? How's everyone doing today? This is Rob Shax. We're on episode 39 of my Gran Turismo 4 AI Fails. This is Deep Forest Raceway on the normal way. So for those of you who are new to this channel, be sure to like, subscribe, comment, share, and enjoy. And what I do is I pick 787B, always, because I'm going with Group C car spinouts. Set the tires to very soft, which did I do that? I don't even know if I did that. If I didn't do it, I'll go back and start it over. But set the tires to very soft, yeah, super soft, and then make my car as fast as possible because they're all really fast. And when you set the tires to very soft with Group C cars, what ends up happening is they lose their minds on a lot of these corners because their back tires wear significantly faster. And I always put my car to very slow at the beginning just to kind of let them get the lead so that you can watch them just go nuts. But it's fun. They do a lot of crazy stuff on a lot of these courses. Sometimes they do well and they just like drift it a lot, and then it's just still cool to watch them drift. But usually they spin because it's just, there's such a huge discrepancy in their tire wear. So we'll see. But this is episode 39 of my Gran Turismo 4 AI Fails. So enjoy, and let's hope they spin.